I am going to talk about dyeing machinery part 2. At the end of the lecture, you will be able to describe the working principle, advantages and disadvantages of jigger dyeing machines. Summarize the principle involved, advantages and disadvantages of winch dyeing machine. Explain the working of padding, mangle and beam dyeing machines. Describe the principle involved in jet dyeing machine. Enlighten the working of various soft flow dyeing machines. Compare the working of jet and soft flow dyeing machines. Now let us see one by one. Jigger dyeing machine. Jigger dyeing machine is the most commonly used for dyeing all kinds of cotton fabrics. There are mainly two types of jigger dyeing machine. One is open jigger dyeing machine and other is closed jigger dyeing machine. The open jigger dyeing machine is shown in the figure. This machine consists of V-shaped stainless steel vessel. Two rollers are fitted above the vessel called as cloth rollers. These rollers are rotated by power. Out of these two rollers, one roller is driven by motor, which is called as take-up roller, and the other roller from which the cloth is delivered is called a let-off roller. When all the cloth is passed from the let-off roller to the take-up roller, it is called as one end or one turn. The number of ends or turns depends upon the type of the fabric and also the percentage of the shape. The continuation of jigger dyeing machine. Initially, a large length of 50 kg cloth is wound on the let-off roller. And the take-up roller is then driven by the power. After one end is taken, the take-up becomes the let-off roller. This backward and forward movement of the cloth through the dye liquor absorbs more and more dye. The capacity of the jigger is 100 to 1,150 gallons. In the modern jigger, automatic devices are fitted along with the timing switch by using reversing will take place automatically. When dyeing, all the dye liquor should not be added at one time. The dye liquor should be added in batchwise in order to get even shade on the cloth. In the present scenario, closed jiggers are used. The main advantage is to prevent heat loss and chemical losses by evaporation. This type of jigger is very important for dyeing of bad, sulfur dyes, etc. These are all the advantages and disadvantages of jigger dyeing machine. The cloth can be dyed in open with foam. Chemical and heat losses are less compared to the winch dyeing machine. Material to liquor ratio is 1:3 or 1:4, which saves considerable amount of chemical cost and steam cost. Disadvantages of jigger dyeing machines are it erects lot of tension in the warp direction, and because of this, normally woolen, knitted, silk are not dyed in jigger dyeing machine. Now let us see the winch dyeing machine. Winch dyeing machine is a rather old dyeing machine for fabrics in rope form, and stationary liquor and moving material may take place. The machine operates at a maximum temperature of 95 to 98 degrees Celsius. The liquor ratio here maintained is 1:20 to 1:40. The winch dyeing machines are low cost design. It can be applicable for not only dyeing purpose, even for washing treatment and after treatments. Winch dyeing machines, the fabrics are rope form, it can be dyed. Dye stuff and axillaries may be dosed manually or automatically in accordance with the. Let us discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of winch dyeing machine. Advantages: construction and operation of winch are very simple. The winch dyeing machines are suitable for all types of fabrics and all types of wet treatments. The winch dyeing machine is suitable for all types of fabrics which can withstand creasing in rope form processing. The tension erected on winch is very less when compared to the jigger dyeing machine. The appearance of the dyed goods is clean and smooth on winch dyeing machines. Now let us see the limitations of winch dyeing machine. Batch dyeing operation needs trimming, sieving, opening out the rope, loading and unloading for individual lots separately. Since several length of fabric are run over the winch reel into the liquor and sieving end to end, continuous length processing is not possible in a single batch. Fabric is processed in rope form, which may lead to crease marks, particularly in heavy woven, thin and light synthetic type of fabrics. Most of the machines work under atmospheric conditions. Dyeing machine. A machine for dyeing yarns or fabrics that have been wound onto a special beam that has perforated holes along its barrel. The dye is forced through the barrel into the yarn or fabric from inside to outside and vice versa. The beam dyeing machine may be capable of dyeing a single beam or to dye multiple beams. The fabric on yarn have better dyeing results because of there is no dimensional changes as well as there is no mechanical force applied to it. The high performance pumps circulate the dye liquor in an efficient manner to achieve even dyeing results. Now let us discuss the working principle of beam dyeing machine. The working principle is same that of high temperature, high pressure yarn dyeing machines. The process of beam dyeing machine is as follows. The fabric or yarn in open width is rolled onto a perforated beam. The beam then subsequently inserted into a dyeing vessel. The machine is closed and pressurized. The dye liquor is circulated into out and out to in direction. Under pressure and temperature is employed as per the process requirement. The chemicals and auxiliaries are injected as per the requirement of the process. Now let us discuss about the padding mangle. It is a versatile machine. It can be used for dyeing, printing and finishing purpose. The special features: you can control the pressure as well as the temperature and the speed by means of automatically. So high speed and high pressure padding mangle, here you can maintain 6 kg pressure and the speed of the machine is 60 meters per minute. Now look at the diagram. It is a 3 bowl padding mangle with central bowl of ebonite or stainless steel. Now let us see the technical specifications. The working width is 450 to 600 mm. It is totally controlled by the microprocessor. The bowl hardness is 65 degree to 70 degree shore hardness. The working pressure is already I have discussed 6 kg pressure. The cloth speed is 6 meters per minute to 60 meters per minute. So approximate electric supply is needed is 230 volt. It is a single AC volt. So these are all the some of the special features of padding mangle. Now let us see the jet dyeing machine. Jet dyeing machine is the most modern machine used for dyeing polyester material with dispersed dyes. In this machine, the dye tank contains dispersed dyes, dispersing agent, leveling agent and acetic acid. The solution is filled up with the dye tank and it reaches the heat exchanger where the solution will be heated, which then passed on to the centrifugal pump and then to the filter chamber. The solution will be filtered and reaches the tubular chamber. Here the material to be dyed will be loaded and the winch is rotated so that the material is also rotated. The temperature maintained in this machine is 135 degrees Celsius. The dye bath is then cooled down after the material is taken out. Here the speed is also recorded. The thermometer is fitted and the pressure gauge is also fixed in the side of the machine to note the temperature and pressure during the working period. A simple device is also fixed to note the shade during the working process. Now let us see the advantages of jet dyeing machine. Dyeing time is very short, material to liquor ratio is 1:5, production is very high compared to beam dyeing machine, consumption of water is also very less. The disadvantage is cloth is dyed in rope form, risk of entanglement, chances of soft flow dyeing machine. In the soft flow dyeing machine, water is used for keeping the fabric in circulation. There is no stopping of liquid or fabric circulation for usual drains and fill steps. The principle of soft flow dyeing machine is very unique. There is a system for fresh water to enter the vessel via a heat exchanger to a special interchange zone. At the same time, the contaminated liquor is allowed to channel out through a drain without any sort of contact with the fabric or, for that matter, the new bath in the machine. The key features of soft flow dyeing machine: saving of processing time, saving of 50% of water. These are all the principle of soft flow dyeing machine. Materials can be dyed either batch wise, continuous wise or semi continuous process. Batch wise process are the most common method used to dye the textile material. There are three general types of batch dyeing machines are available, in which the fabric is circulated, in which the dye is circulated, in which both the dye and the fabric is circulated. Now let us see the multi nozzle soft flow dyeing machine. Technical features are: it has very low liquor ratio, 1:1. You can maintain the temperature up to 140 degrees Celsius during the process. The number of nozzles are also very high. Here at the end of the dyeing process, you may not end up with no pilling effect. It has wide capacity. Now let us see the high temperature, high pressure soft flow dyeing machine. The compact body made of stainless steel, high efficiency heat exchanger for quick heating and cooling. The heating rate is either you can go for 4 degrees Celsius per minute or 3 degrees Celsius per minute. And the pressure bar you can maintain is 6 bar. Heavy duty stainless steel pump is fixed in this machine. In soft flow dyeing machine, the fabric is transported by a stream of dye liquor. The soft flow machines are gentler on the fabric than conventional jet machines. Now these are all the difference between the jet dyeing and soft flow dyeing machine. The standard jet dyeing machine is very useful for dyeing fairly strong woven fabric, as it can withstand the tension that transported through the dye liquor without showing any dyeing faults, crease or fabric distortion. In the case of jet, the jet is so devised that the liquor pushes the fabric through it with a great force. The fabric and the liquor moves at a very great speed. On the other hand, the soft overflow type of machine uses a jet system in which the liquor is allowed to overflow, which gently pushes the fabric with much lesser force and at a lower speed. This kind of gentle treatment is required for knitted fabrics. This is the summary of the part 2 lecture on dyeing machines. In this lecture, I have discussed about the working principle, advantages and disadvantages of jigger dyeing machines, and principle involved and advantages and disadvantages of winch dyeing machines. I have also discussed the working of padding mangles and beam dyeing machines, principle involved in jet dyeing machines. Finally, I have discussed the working of various soft flow dyeing machines and compare the working of jet and soft flow dyeing machines. Thank you for watching my lecture.